Okay, listen. Listen. I was so happy going to stream today because I'm home, right? Then I get this ad because, you know, this looked interesting to me.
Literally, you can choose to sell your Blankos on the Mythical Marketplace or build an epic collection of iconic designs by the world's most talented artists. Play Blankos your way. Go on solo quests or team up with your friends. Join the party now. Download and play free.
Blankos are NFTs. I can't fucking do this anymore. I can't fucking do this anymore.
Free at Blankos.
Anyways. Here you guys go. That's not what I wanted. I just
They gon' take your face off.
It's about drive, it's about power, we stay hungry, we devour, put in the work. Oh my god, Virgie, hello. My culture banging with strange. I change the game, so what's my motherfucking name? What they're gonna get though? Desecration, defamation. If you wanna bring it to the masses, face to face, now we escalate. Oh, hello? But boost the asses, mean on you. Like a dream when I'm rumbling, you're gonna scream, mama. So bro, you're running at like 2 FPS, bro. Bro, your voice is running at like 2 FPS.
Yes.
Why is your voice running at 2 FPS?
Because I broke my mic. I was spamming the mute button too many times.
And that's how you broke your... Bro, you're stupid as hell! Bro, you're stupid as hell!
I'll do it again!
Oh my god. Pixel. You just teleported right in front of Virgie.
I heard NFTs.
Yeah, I want to burn them all.
What the fuck is that advert you got?
It was this fucking thing for Blanco, like Blackos or whatever the fuck it's called.
Blanco.
And I want to burn it so incredibly bad. Do I have full permission to burn this?
Hey, can you do me a favor and just put me in the ground? Like, I don't even exist. I'm kidding.
Okay,
I'm not kidding.
There, you guys could be, you know, you guys could get along.
Head buddies.
Let me show you this shit, right? So I was going to stream, you know, I was going to look up The Rock because I was going to stream Fortnite, right?
Right.
Blankos. Do not put a Blankos ad. I think this is it. I don't know.
No, that's not it.
Attention gamers.
That's the E3 one. Program
sooner. I don't give. So game. Basically, right? Okay.
You just got an advert for an advert. How do you feel?
Blankos. So essentially, what this
you
is
buy
apparently.
Buy NFTs and then you play with them. That's what I'm getting with it.
Like, yeah, that is what it is. But at least
I'm gonna buy one.
Man, let's play some Blankos, guys.
Dude, I wanna have a crossover with Blankos. I wanna lock Blankos.
Yes, finally, Homeland can finally destroy
this video.
Finally, Lord can destroy the Blankos universe. God, it was about time.
Yeah.
That reminds me of that one NFT, universe. I forgot what it was called. It was like called Bitcoin or something.
What the fuck is an NFT universe? I was joking. Wait, what?
No, I swear there is one.
Guys, shut up. Before we speak, by the words of a hardcore gamer, a variety of gameplay, fun creation tools, and an amazing sell for rather memorable virtual toys to collect.
Listen.
Do you know what else fits that description?
What? Fucking hell.
I'm not wrong.
Oh my god. Anyways,
wait, who the fuck
I'm
is
sorry.
This?
In that video in the background. Yeah, I got $309.
Scam.
Anyways, hey Llama, guess what?
What?
I'm sorry, I lost my shit when I saw Sonic the Hedgehog in that video.
Do a Sonic the Hedgehog?
It looks like Sonic, alright? It looked like him. Let me find
it. Okay, okay. I can't wait to get my hands on Blanko's Block Party and explore the wacky little world on my own. Yeah, you can make a wacky little world on Roblox! No need to spend $2 million on a fucking virtual avatar! Just spend $10 and call it enough!
Fortnite be like, anyway, sorry. Sorry.
The fresh approach to player ownership
okay,
is-
Okay, Sonic! You missed it, it was Sonic, anyways.
Okay, do you want me to just wait right here?
Genuinely, it's like a dude running at the camera, he looks like fucking Sonic for like 2 minutes. I'm not even kidding.
Alright.
Dude, let's... Sonic and Blanco's crossover? I'm sorry that I'm really loud.
I'm looking at it.
Yeah, you have to loop, the video has to loop all the way around again, it's so lame. Wow, look at all this stuff. Oh, hey, right, wait, but after here, I think after this. You get to see Sonic the Hedgehog. Or soon, I don't know when it is, actually. Sonic! I'm sorry.
The fresh approach to player ownership is poised by the distribution of the industry. Yeah, you know what else you can make an original avatar with? You know what else?
Dude, I can make an avatar in that game and sell it for $4 million. That'd be rich. People would buy it. Holy shit.
I could do that. But people are not that stupid. That's like it's like a Roblox event or some shit with terrible designed avatars.
Metaverse. Hi guys, today we are investing money in the Blanko's Metaverse.
I hate the whole Metaverse shit, dude.
Metaverse, sorry.
Is that fucking furry?
What the fuck?
Why is furry that looking weird? I hate that coconut.
Bro, that new Skull Trooper style be looking weird, guys.
What's wrong with that fucking pug? Why has it got no shirt?
Pug life!
Censor that.
Why is he swearing?
Keep in touch on Twitter.com!
Twitter.com. Are we making fun of Blankos now?
We should make fun of Cryptoland, please. I get sued.
Juice World, we make fun of Juice World.
I don't care if I spell it incorrect. Please leave me the fuck alone with your advertisements! Tweet.
Amazing.
I just tweeted at it.
What the fuck is your banner?
Llama failed an MLG water bucket.
What the fuck? Oh my god. It reminds me of the bloody Peter Griffin death pose.
That's what it's based off of!
Shit. Oh my god, I'm gonna cry.
Please leave me the fuck alone with your advertisements.
I'd laugh if they replied, like, what?
I don't want your yeah, never done. Bro, can we just also make fun of them for being NFTs, right? And the fact that they don't have a hexagon profile picture.
They look like those little Legos that you would buy for $2.
Duplo, I'm sorry.
Duplo! I used to buy Duplo!
I have Lego Duplo NFTs!
I have Legos and Duplo, so you can't make fun of me.
Hey Llama, guess what?
The shit is so terrible!
Llama, what would you do if Roblox made NFTs? I would laugh. And die. Possibly.
How do I delete my account off this platform?
No! Wait, why do you have 6 Robux? What the fuck?
You know what? I want more Robux. I want more Robux.
I want more Robux. Where'd you get 7 funds?
From my terrible ass store. This was my art back in like 2016.
No one buys my hoodie, never mind fucking whatever the hell it is.
Jeez. Why the hell is this 100 Ralux?
Ralux.
What's the noob graph? Beautiful.
I like how I advertise it on the side, be crushed.
Is that what I think it is? Is this the game I think it is? Be crushed, but yep, it is.
Moving wall.
Be smashed!
Wait, is that a copy?
It's a copy!
For God's sake.
Wait. Get crushed.
By a speeding wall, it's literally there.
Okay. Be crushed by a speeding wall.
Yeah. Oh yeah, did you know the Area 51 game, like the original Area 51 game?
No.
I didn't know this, but that was an event.
It's a fucking...
Fuck, no.
Oh my god, hole in the wall.
Llama, I wanna see what happens if you type NFT into the fucking search engine. Please, experiences. Please. What the fuck?
Wait, guys. Guys, you ready to screenshot this shit? You ready to screenshot? Guys, whip out your camera!
I'd laugh if the game gives you a fucking screen, like a fucking camera. That'd be so funny.
But,
please, can I have a camera? Aww. Fucking hell!
I got my camera! Guys! Monkeys!
Oh my
monkeys!
God! Oh my god.
Anything else I can screenshot? Monkey!
Why is there someone else here? I'm concerned. There's another person here, Lam. They're gonna come after you. You can screenshot and edit these.
There's more! Okay.
Oh, for fuck's sake. How would you make a whole gallery of NFTs?
Why is this actually well made? Let's go for the most expensive NFTs, guys.
Well, if they have enough money to buy like 20 million NFTs, I'm pretty sure they have enough money to buy game developers. Oh my god.
Why is this all in Japanese?
Why
are
bro,
I don't
Chinese?
Want your Wing One Ching Chong here. That was incredibly racist. I'm not gonna say that.
Jeez, mom. Calm down.
Twitter.
I'm
going to
Twitter
again.
This is boring.
Oh my god. What's that? Ow. I'm gonna cry.
Okay.
That's just a fucking hamster.
Get the monkey.
You want me to get the monkey? Look, you want me to...
The monkeys are rare.
Holy shit, guy. Ice Cube NFT. Okay. Let's look for NFTs. Let's look for any monkeys. We gotta screenshot the monkey. Monkey! Alright, my job is done here. How many images do I have? Oh my god! You wanna see my entire camera gallery?
No, I do not wanna see your camera gallery.
I'm gonna send you guys in a stream.
I don't wanna get sent NFTs, please.
No, just no, I'm like sending you a picture of my look in Jen.
Fucking hell. What the fuck? Oh my god, NFT hangout, oh god, you are not lying, what the fuck?
Man, I can't wait to hang around as a picture of a monkey. Man, my dream come true.
Imagine like you come home, and then you just hang you buy a fucking $1 million picture of a monkey, and you hang it on the wall.
I took 56 pictures of that shit.
Fucking hell.
Forgot about those pictures.
What pictures?
More monkey NFTs I screenshotted.
How many NFTs?
The NFT community hates me for...
new profile pic. Oh, fuck's sake. I'm gonna cry. Did someone actually buy one of these? Do people actually like... Oh, for fuck's sake.
I gotta check if there's anyone in my live chat. Why is there a Nico Arc NFT? What do you mean there's a Nico Arc NFT? There is not. I don't know who Nico Arc is. Oh, wait, is it this person?
Nico Arc is a cat.
I'm sorry. I'm just gonna leave this here. I'm just gonna leave this here. Oh, fucking hell.
You think it's funny to take screenshots of people's ability, huh? Probably theft. A joke to you. I'll leave you, you know. The blockchain doesn't lie. I own it. Even if you save it. It's my property. You are mad. You
it's
don't
so
own
weird
the
how good
I
this
own.
Game is developed, but guess what? We continue screenshotting, boys.
This is
why is
certified...
it speaking in Wing Wong?
What the fuck does that mean?
That's all I'm hearing! Like, I'm not even trying to be racist, all I hear is Wing Wong, Chong, you know.
What the fuck?
THIS IS THE SAME THING! DID YOU BUY TWO OF THE SAME NFTs?!
Yeah, that didn't feel right.
WHY IS SOMEONE WITH ROBUX PREMIUM HERE?!
They're premium, they're trying to buy some NFTs.
I don't want the I'm releasing my inner demon!
Llama, you can't buy any NFTs, you're 6 Robux.
6 Robux is actually 10 million in cryptocurrency. That's not an NFT, that's the fucking Mona Lisa!
What the fuck? Yo, NFT, Mona Lisa NFT?
I wanna see her myself yell into the mic real quick. That's not an NFT, that's the fucking Mona Lisa!
Ow, shit, my ears.
Wait, someone put that in general, just as a quote. That's not a fucking NFT, that's the Mona Lisa. Someone quote me on that.
You hurt my ears, I can't hear anymore.
Good. Wait, is that a monkey? Did I see a monkey?
Every time you speak, my earphones turn into air.
I put my headphones down for a moment, and I put Llama screaming through it, and they actually fucking vibrated. What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh my god, I'm scrolling through Twitter and I see fucking pregnant Huggy Wuggy. I'm going off Twitter now.
Okay, please have that. Please.
I'm gonna cry. Wait, what?
No. That's a no.
You know what? I'm sending you guys. You guys have to suffer with me. You guys are suffering with me.
What the hell did
you have
say?
Have this shit.
Hey, you know what? You know what? You're getting blocked. No more friendship. Please accept
this?
My friend request again.
What a friend request?
I sent you a friend request.
Who's this llama drama person?
I think he's pretty cool. By the
I'm
way,
sorry,
I do not
I just
support
like...
NFTs because apparently they destroy the environment and shit and people...
I support Duolingo. Sorry.
See, that's just a fucking Spanish app. I don't think there's any shame.
The pun.
Oh my god.
Door opening.
Door opening. I'm calling 911 about these NFT monkeys. Why did someone make- Okay, guys, you ready to see what NFTs are here?
Yes.
Oh, we have- is this whole stream about NFTs?
Monkeys!
Llama, you're literally turning your whole stream to- your whole stream into NFTs. Just because you saw one advert.
I think he likes NFTs.
Alright, guys.
You're
why
ruining your storage
so
space.
Many monkeys? No.
Monkey.
No.
Nico cat. wait, no, that isn't Echo Cat. It was
Nyan
Cat.
No, that's Nyan Cat. No!
Nyan Cat. Wait, is that Papyrus? Is that Papyrus but gold?
You just asked if that's Papyrus but gold. Not every lanky, handsome skeleton is Papyrus.
I was gonna say something, but I feel like Llama would bully me, so I'm gonna
say,
not.
Say it, nerd.
No!
Why?
No.
Say it, or else
I shouldn't. Tabby. Okay, then I said it.
Tabby? That's it.
Yeah, you don't get it. I'm not explaining it.
Okay.
Huh? He's gold.
Guys, imagine
I
having school today.
I had school today.
Yay. I had two exams today.
No, y'all are losers. I got to stay home from my mental health because I've been spiraling down into insanity.
Wait, is that new marshmallow size? What the fuck am I looking at?
Did you not see the new marshmallow skins?
No, that's separate. Fuck's sake. I'm gonna.
Okay.
Everyone,
we're turning this into a Fortnite stream now.
Why is that? Why are they separate?
Oh my god! Look, they're actually dislike. No, I like this because it's stealing NFTs, and I like that. Virgie, do not tell me you were planning to join me.
No.
Then why are you? Why are you on?
No, I'm not. Don't join. No.
Wait, there's new marshmallow skins? What the fuck?
I'm gonna like my background.
I'm gonna cry. Fucking
Virgie, get off the NFT gallery unless you're screenshotting them for me.
No.
Well, I'm gonna cry. I'm gonna cry myself. I want the fucking marshmallow shit, and I don't know why. Fuck's sake, I hate my life.
Did you reply to my... Hang on. Pixel, check my stream. Pixel.
Huh, what, huh? Hannah, wait, which stream? Your
no,
Discord stream?
Can you see my Roblox stream? Can you see this?
Hold on, wait, let me just put my screen into...
Can you see this?
Yeah.
Thank you, Virgie.
You are now banned from the universe, gets fucking murdered.
We know how you look like you will be.
Lam, I'm pissed off, I'm gonna cry myself to sleep.
Why? Why?
I want funny right? Man. No, I want the funny man. Oh yeah, I saw a video of The Rock going bye-bye. I don't know why.
Oh yeah, look.
He just went... Yo, he's bald! I'm sorry.
You know, guys...
Oh, for fuck's sake. What the fuck? I want marshmallows.
Okay,
I don't even know why.
I am pissed off about something.
What?
They make an actual Tyler Blevins style. Considering they collaborated and that's sort of what got him into Fortnite. This is just unacceptable.
Love it, Naruto marshmallow. Yo, is that black marshmallow? Damn.
You are! Okay, you're not wrong.
Joking!
What?
Fuck's sake.
They're black. That's fine, guys. Why is your skin so detailed? I hate that.
Wait, is it like a different marshmallow? I'm confused.
I think that's, that would be their...
Oh, it's a different... Oh, yeah, it's a different one.
It's a female.
The marshmallow.
Also, of course, you already know.
Oh, fuck's sake, he came back, stupid. I'm sad.
Terrible. Hang on, let me put on audio for you guys.
I'm gonna waste all my money on marshmallow items because I hate my
life. Would you spend money on marshmallow NFTs?
No. Yes. Maybe. Yes. Anyways.
Don't do that.
I'm kidding. Oh, this is fucking combo?
It's combo. Also, this is the worst challenge combo I've ever seen in my life. I will sue Epic Games for this challenge alone.
That's the only challenge I've done.
Deal damage to combos.
I'm kidding.
Pixel. You know what? I'm blocking. No, you do not damage those. Ooh, claim Haven masks.
Get sidetracked by fucking masks.
That's what the point of the mask is!
That's what the point of the mask is. Oh shit, it's a stag. Ew. I don't like stags. They gave me trauma from the Animal Crossing.
I don't know why,
what's your music pack?
Butterbarn.
What the fuck? But a dog.
Oh yeah, you wanna see the new default music pack now that this one's in it? You wanna see the new default music pack? It's such a banger, dude. Hang on, I don't think you can hear it.
Yeah, I'm about to say, I can't hear shit. The Meliverse, fuck's sake.
Whoa, dude, this is such a banger! Dude, I jam out to this every single day. I don't know about you.
I don't hear anything. What's this?
Do you not get the joke?
Oh, shit, I'm dumb as shit.
That's the joke! There is no new music!
POV, I'm poor and I can't afford Naruto Marshmallow. I'm sorry, I thought I said Mellow Jello, not Mellow Glow.
Who is this guy? Who is this?
Hi. Why did you name me fucking hi? Oh my god. I'm going to
that was my one, and you know what? I don't think that's even relevant anymore.
I'm going to sue you for NFTs, that's what I'm doing. There we go.
You know what?
What? Okay, that's it, I'm unfriending you. Fuck's sake. Why is all of my fucking friends list the fucking rock? What the f-
Wait, what? That's your
Everyone own- on my friends list is the fucking rock. What the fuck?
Ew, you're still friends with this nerd? At least you aren't friends with Nexus.
He was an NFT dealer.
Look below NFT dealer's name. Dumbass.
Alright, I'm gonna. How do I block someone on Fortnite?
No! Okay, what do you want?
I don't want to be called fucking gibberish. I want to be called, you know. I want to be called like. Dude, you're fucking friends of Disco Head Pog, anyways.
Among us.
What the fuck is an Among Us? Llama, name me properly, for fuck's sake.
Hey. Among us, join the party. There.
Dad? Never mind.
Did your dad come back with the milk finally?
Shut up.
That was me. I'm sorry.
Why is there feathers I can collect? What the hell's a feather?
You know what the stuff is? Go outside right now!
Oh my god.
You're fucking stupid if you don't know what it's.
Sonic? Wait, Silk Sonic? Silk Sonic the Hedgehog's in this game? Damn. I'm sorry.
Virgie, are you still alive somehow?
I think you killed him with your NFTs. Shit!
Virgie, stop taking a shit on stream!
What the?
Virgie! Wait, what the fuck is this?
Hey, Llama, do you know my
NFT of the Mona Lisa.
Gonna cry. Hey Llama, how annoyed would you be if I made a lock NFT?
I will burn anyone and everyone that makes an NFT.
I know that one
place like where it's like the entrance to hell or something, where it's just like a giant pit with fire still fuming.
Oh, yeah, the big butthole.
Yeah, I will throw them into that shit so I watch their skin slowly melt off as I laugh at them. Anyways, do you guys like the marshmallow shit?
Who the fuck is the- who the hell's Naruto Marshmallow?
I think it's The Rock. I wanna see Rogue Agent look badass as fuck.
What the fuck is that? Oh shit.
I've not done any
challenges yet, Llama.
Bro, Rogue Agent's not having this shit anymore.
Llama?
What is it, you-
I have-
You cock-liking son of a bitch.
I have 50 seasonal challenges.
What the fuck, Pixel, have you been doing?
Yeah? Okay. So, what'd you say?
Shut up, you British twat.
What'd you say?
Can you help me? I'm still on week.
Wait, I'm on week two. Shit. What the fuck? Oh, no.
Pixel, does someone need help because they want to...
What the fuck is Close Encounters? Why is it...
You don't know what Close Encounters is!
I know what it is, but why have they got challenges? Llama, I don't...
I'm okay.
I'm gonna turn into an NFT. Yes! Fuck it! Give me a second. I'm leaving the call. I need to talk to my boy.
No! Just invite him to the fucking server! I'm sick of this shit! I'm done!
Oh, alright, okay, fine! Shit! God! Fucking bloody fuck! Shit!
I'm sick of NFTs! I'm sick of them!
My boyfriend just said he's eating a long piece of meat,
and I'm scared to what he's gonna say. Okay, he said a Slim Jim. Thank God.
Llama, you're being really loud right now.
I just don't like the word NFT. Do not say NFT around me.
Fuck you, The Rock. Everyone's The Rock.
Okay, Pixel, do not say the word NFT around me, please. I will go mentally insane if you say it.
NFT.
Why are you guys inviting me to the server again?
Because, yes. Also, NFC chips. I need a lot of those, actually, to make amiibos. Anyway.
Did you say it?!
What, the NFC chip? What's wrong with the NFC?
You guys are in voice chat?
No, yeah. We're going to
do my 50 seasonal challenges.
I can't live like this. I have actually
50. What the fuck?
Just join the VC.
But what if I don't want you?
He is in the VC.
He is in the VC. No, he's not.
How do you think I'm talking to him?
How do you think I'm talking to him? He's talking to Fortnite, dipshit!
Wait, how can I hear him then?
Don't call Likey a dipshit, I would get mad.
Wait, can you hear me? I'm gonna leave the call because I am epic gamer.
Please don't leave the call.
I'm going to stop.
Why? Fine, okay, I'll do this. I'll mute, I'll deafen myself. But I'll put my headphones to, yeah.
Okay, so like... Alright, Pixel, do you want me to just deafen you?
Hey guys, do you want to see something really cursed?
He's here. Wait, I gotta check OBS.
Hi guys. Don't you like this? That's really cool.
Fucky. Anyway, why is everyone The Rock in my friend list? I'm feeling kind of scared and concerned right now.
As The Rock came out yesterday, therefore everyone has to be
All of you are just on one side of the screen while I'm just over here like, what the fuck isn't...
Llama, what's that?
What?
What's that on the map?
It's the
new IO location, Likey.
Oh no, I don't like IO.
Yes, you do.
It can go suck my titties.
Oh my god, my boyfriend is making eating a Slim Jim incredibly sexual.
I hope your boyfriend makes an NFT. I'm sorry.
If he makes it, okay. I know I said I would love him no matter what, but if he makes an NFT, it's over. We're done.
Sparky, you know what to do now.
Mate, if you make an NFT, I will report you to the police.
Sparky, we gotta make NFTs so we can show why.
I'm sick of NFTs.
Hey, wait, shit. Wait, I've got a lock NFT. Holy fuck! Wait, give me a sec.
What?
I'm putting it in chat right now. I'm putting it in chat. Where the fuck?
You
is
do
it?
Not have a login NFT. You're shitting.
From like years ago. I'm gonna make it to an NFT. Look, it's a lock NFT.
And that's a lot of. That's just actually.
Nah!
Wow! Okay, it's not log, it's. That's the last straw. Get the fuck out of my party! Get the fuck out of my party right now, Pixel!
What the fuck is Close Encounters and why is it got a tomato face in there?
Get the fuck out of. Bye.
Okay,
party.
Fine. I guess I'll just leave. Bye.
No, don't leave. I'm incredibly lonely.
And he doesn't want to be left alone with me for good reasons.
Why?
We don't talk about those good reasons.
Wait, why? I'm concerned.
I hate NFT.
Wait, hold on, why? Why? Explain. Concerned now. Fuck, you shouldn't have done this.
Or else I snap your neck like a pretzel.
No, well, explain.
I don't think I cared after that statement. I think I like my neck.
Explain, else I'm gonna leave the call. I'm gonna leave something else.
You're gonna leave the house?
I'm gonna leave the game. That's what I meant. I don't know why I said something
else. You're gonna leave the house.
Okay.
No, please.
I don't think going llama. Like is going to
hey,
be
llama.
What?
Hey llama. NFT.
Llama. Hey. I'm trying to. Llama. Explain. Sparky. Explain.
Explain what?
Explain why you can't.
Look behind you.
Explain why.
Can you guys see my outline? Come here, guy! I'm gonna kill you!
There we go, I set Llama's volume to like zero, so I can now hear you now, Sparky. Hi.
Oh.
Hi.
I will be quiet, I swear, Pixel, please.
I can just hear like little muttering of just Llama.
Please, Pixel, I'll be quiet if you turn me up!
What's this? What's this place here? Oh, I just
Let's
said
go
that!
To it. Hey. Let's go to it,
wow.
It's a really cool place.
Wow,
Sparky,
I hope Dr. Sloan's so I can
Pixel
shoot
that I'll
her.
Be quieter
like
if you unmute me.
What?
Llama says he'll be quieter if you turn him back up.
No.
That's unfortunate, Llama. You don't get to be turned back up.
Fine, I'll turn you back up, but you better not scream my ear. It actually is annoying.
Hey,
yeah, I turned you up. Ow. Not really loud.
Oh, wow, this is actually a really cool glider to the hell.
I have a glide 100 meters. I have to do what now?
You have to die.
Oh, I love doing that. I'm really good at that.
I know. That's why you have to do it, because you love it so much.
Llama knows
you,
a thing or two
do...
about death.
Llama, I love you, but I don't need
to. I know a thing or two about doing your dad, anyways.
I hate my wife.
Which dad?
Virgie, what the hell did you upload?
Anyways, so Llama, about this, I have a problem. There's someone above me, and they have like a gun, and I'm
then
gonna like
them.
Die.
It's not that can hard.
Oh no! I just jumped on the big butthole. Now I'm free. I'm calling it the big butthole. You can't change it.
It's about drive. It's about power.
I'm hungry.
And I'm hungry.
I'm not devouring anything, I'm just hungry.
Warning, bitch!
Llama, kill them with the power of NFTs. I hate how I said that.
I'm in danger.
I have a weapon, but I have impulse grenades. But the but I had the input grenades.
Okay,
but the
I'll
purple
check on
one.
I'll check on my PC after that.
It's about drive. It's about power. I'm hungry.
And I devour.
Ew,
I
feel
like about drive. It's about power.
I do devour.
Do it now.
You do it. Shit! No! The rock, don't do this. You don't have to kill me. I can give you a
mark. Did you not stay hungry?
I think he ate me, dude. I'm gonna cry. I hate how everyone in this game is now just fucking the rock, and I just wait. No, that sounds weird. I hate how everyone in this game is just the rock now, and I just Sparky.
I'm sad.
Sparky. I want to do my challenges. Challenges.
Well, then Zoom Close Encounters isn't the best.
Ew! Look!
Wow, you got a kill, nice.
Wow, you gave him an equation who disconnected.
It was a trap! It was a trap!
POV, you leave your teammates to die.
You're really lucky there's water.
No, I know there was water.
I'm sure you did.
I
won. I don't know how to play this game. Hey, Llama, how do I play this game? Shit, I hurt my ears. Anyways.
You get good at it.
Why didn't you take the light pen?
Bitch, I did get my reboot.
You stay hungry, we devour.
Hello.
I've not eaten in like a few hours.
I know. Is that?
Is that the platoon sprinkler? Holy crap!
Also, apparently, if you throw a tire down there, then apparently you can go through the map.
I heard that if you throw a tire, if you assaulted the rock statue with a tire, he goes,
I'm a tire!
I'm a tire!
Mamma mia, I'm a bit tired!
You son of a bit of him.
Nice.
Don't fucking dance and
punch him. I'm
gonna hit a wall, Jay! Just gotta hit the wall, Jay, on him!
Llama, I hope you get sniped. With a shotgun.
You get sniped? Oh!
I hope you get combat
shotgun.
No, can
now.
You guys see the sky? That's a storm.
Oh no shit.
We're in circle, believe it or not.
COVID
that's
time.
A storm
oh,
in the sky! Like, upwards!
Hey,
yeah, I know.
Hey, Sparky. Do you wanna play like, a game that Llama doesn't have so we can have some peace and quiet? I'm kidding. In all actuality, can we play some, like, I don't know. What the fuck's a striker pump?
Striker pump's the pump that's been in the game this entire season.
Oh.
Like
I've not beat
one,
it this entire season.
The one out of the three shotguns in this season.
I only came to the season just so I can get the llama and then I can go home.
Oh, so you only care about the llama, that llama in particular. Okay, so you care about no other llamas. You care about no other llamas. I see how it is. I see, I'm just completely useless to you. God.
Yeah, pretty much.
POV, llama's having a period.
That hurt, okay. That hurt.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean it.
I'm gonna cry now.
Llama, why are you on your period?
What the fuck?
I'm
Llama
a fucking
has a
man!
Not yet, wait, what?
Your point?
Wait, what? Why did I say that? What? Why did I say that? Llama, not Llama, not anymore!
Hurry up, I'm in the storm! Mario!
You
know. Your friends are still in another castle!
God, I didn't know Toad got neutered, what the fuck?
Help! Mario, we got neutered!
Mario,
my penis!
I hate my fucking Toad voice. It sounds like I'm actually screaming, which I am, but like, you know.
I am screaming, your point!
I was definitely screaming.
Why am I in the storm?
Bowser jumped off my penis!
Wait, guys, why is a storm here?
I told you, there's a sky storm!
Because it's Close Encounters, and because
Basically, it allows it so then you can't skybridge in this mode. Or, if you're talking about other modes, it's essentially so you can't camp in the sky at any point. Just to make it a bit more fair.
You'll be quiet now. Quiet.
Oh, okay.
That's confusing. Wow,
yeah, that thing is really coming down fast, huh? Anyways.
No, it stays like this the entire round.
No, it doesn't.
Yes, it does. It stays this
No,
low.
It doesn't.
Yes, it does.
It moves down further.
Yeah?
It doesn't move any more down.
Alright, I will. Hold on.
Otherwise, it would have been moving by now.
Oh, it's already
Plus, here. I already won this mode, so like...
Oh, okay, that means you're an expert at it, obviously.
Yeah, I duo squatted it.
I know, I've already got the mount.
I don't remember asking.
And I don't remember asking... about you. I didn't really have an insult planned, so yeah, to take that.
Imagine having insults, like, ready on the
fly. My parents don't care about me. That's a joke. That's a joke. It is very much a joke. My parents do care about me. I'm sorry.
Doubt.
How do you know that?
Me? Mario! Mario!
Yoshi!
Yoshi! I can't do that right now. Oh god.
Yoshi!
Mario, you gotta pay your taxes! What? Why should I, Luigi? Why should I pay my taxes?
No, in a minute,
Mario, if you don't pay your taxes, you're gonna get captured by the IRS.
Okay.
Why should I pay my taxes, Luigi? I stopped at the Goomba, I saved the princess. I should not be paying such pathetic poor material, Luigi. Mario, you gotta do it. We're gonna go to fucking jail if you don't, dumb shit! You gotta pay a mortgage! The fuck is a mortgage, Luigi? You're fucking stupid, Mario! Fucking stupid!
No, Llama, there was a boat, you didn't take it. What the fuck?
Yeah, cause I-
You know what? Who's the
It looks so- The storm looks so cool now. Like it-
No, it does not.
Yes,
it looks the exact same.
No, when you're in the storm, it just looks like a giant container.
Get on, Sparky, we're going to Brazil.
Why are you not waiting for me, Pixel?
Pixel,
you're
why aren't you waiting for me? Why aren't you waiting for me?
We're playing duos, what do you mean? Why do I have to wait for you?
We're not playing duos, we're playing squad!
Nah.
We're playing squad! Oh my god!
You're just a spectator, dude.
And yeah, I have 7 kills and you guys have 0.
Alright, now it's time to leave the game.
Don't leave the fucking game.
I will. Try me.
You wanna talk about Sparky?
Llama indirectly, not Llama, Sparky indirectly left the game.
Oh shit!
Bounty board? Oh, it has an icon now. Nice.
Ah!
I love
it.
Save Sparky!
Cause you can't do it. No.
No, cause I'm tired of the fight. Oh my god. Arson just happened in front of me.
Do you like pizza?
Ow, you dick!
What? You almost pushed me into the. I'm gonna commit season 9.
You hear it? You hear it? I know you do.
I'm gonna commit. Oh, they ran. They ran, Mom. Well, at least most of them ran.
I think there's someone. There's some. It's all time!
Ooh, a crown. I know. I'm finishing this first. Hold on. I know.
Gotta go, I assume.
Yeah, after this.
Alright, gotcha. How's Colombo doing in the storm? I don't see him, but I assume he's feeding himself. Whoa! That's a player.
Oh, I can't snipe this anymore. That seems bad.
Bonk!
Hehe.
What's that?
I blew up a guy that was in the bush.
No, I know, in a minute.
All you have, you've got 1 minute.
Okay, yeah.
Oh, we're desperate.
I can't live alone. I will. I know.
We're so close. Mama, we gotta win this.
Mama wins.
Oh my God, pizza! Yeah. Thank you. You are a lifesaver.
Are you gonna use it right now? Do you want more?
Yeah. I need just a.
Give you one more. I'll save the rest.
All right. Crown. That just gave away their position.
That's my crown. Oh.
Smoky!
I tried to steal the crown, it didn't work too well.
No! Pixel! Edit! No!
I can't edit something that's not mine. Where the fuck are they? Where'd they go? Oh, there they are. Shit. This is not good.
TLV, you dead?
TLV, 20 FPS and I can't see. Bye.
Dude, we are all so incredibly fucked.
Well, because I'm playing, thanks.
No.
Eat some pizza.
The fact that
I need to eat pizza.
Eat the pizza, the pepperoni.
Is that my sniper?
Actually, don't. That's not a sniper. The heavy shotgun's the new sniper, man.
Alright, I have an idea.
Go
I don't have many of those.
I need so much. I need to stop. My lungs hurt.
Yeah, it's not gonna work. Anyways, I'm just.
Plot took like just been no audio this entire time.
Thank you.
Can't see. Where'd they go?
What do we have?
There they are. That's the worst. That's the worst shot I've tried to take. Bye.
The pizza, the pepperoni.
Anyways, this is a.
So there's that duo and someone, are they solo?
They will never expect me to hide in the bush. I obviously ran into.
Alright, well.
Eat a piece of the pepperoni.
They're gonna come out someday.
Eat a piece of the pizza.
Where am I? Oh.
What the hell is this? Is this a virus, Virgie? Virgie?
And, let me just wait for them to get closer.
It's not a virus.
It's just an image of someone looking at
something big.
It's just a wholesome image.
Attack!
This is awful.
I feel like there should be like some Rickroll or something.
That's unfortunate, Likey.
I'm gonna gun now.
Nope, okay.
See ya. How long are you gonna be gone?
And by that I mean AFK till I come back.
How long would that be?
Oh, why?
What?
A while.
I received a gift?
Dad.
What is this?
I want a gift.
It's an NFT.
No, someone gave me the arm pump. Thank you so much!
What's that?
It's the Green Goblin emo. Thank you!
Okay. Anyway, I'm gonna go now. I'm sad.
Yo! Don't You know one thing I want to save up for?
No.
The damn glider. I really like the pose, but again, this is already enough for me. I like the arm, the pump, emote. Y'all want us to play some Roblox? Virgie, speak.
I want to do my foundation challenges.
I'm on the
what?
I'm on the toilet.
It's not a toilet.
Don't unmute on the toilet.
It's not a toilet.
Why are you sitting on the toilet?
It's not a toilet.
I've been shitting for 20 hours.
Stop shitting on the stream.
Shitty stream.
Did you just say shitting stream?
Shitty stream.
Guys, have you ever just shitted on stream?
No. No, because I don't stream, because I'm not in real life. Well, I am, but I'm not.
Virgie, stop playing NFT Simulator.
No.
Wait, I want to join in at least then.
A little please. I like to play in my free time.
Okay, so what is NFT Simulator?
What do you think?
Oh my god. Look at these NFTs. What's my inventory? Oh my god, it's an NFT! Uh oh.
You're right. No! No! Don't touch it.
I screw. Are you at the. Okay, okay. I got a screenshot out there.
No! Get away. You can't run forever.
I have three NFTs! What the fuck are you Pringles got?
Stop joking me, get away!
Come on!
I got you once! Can't run. Fight me like a man. Fight me like a man.
Yeah!
No.
Bro, I'm crying. What's in my inventory?
I still have my NFTs. I'm coming for you. Yolo.
Well, I got my Pringles.
Y'all low HP. Get away here. Fight me. Fight me.
No.
Fight me. Get away here.
Yoink! Wait, Virgie, there's NFTs over here, I'm going! Stop screenshotting my NFT!
Okay, you! I bought all of these NFTs. I got the one that costs the most.
No!
You're looking at my PC, and I'm don't get the Jesus Christ.
The what?
The thing.
What are you doing? Virgie? You're just dancing? Alright, I trust you. Let me check my inventory. Oh god, it covers up my entire screen. You dickhead! Can I just display all my wait. Should we just display all of our NFTs?
We have. Oh, I have a rich one. I have one that has tweeting rich. You can really just.
Do you like my NFTs? I can't display more than 8 NFTs. Oh my god, look at my NFT block!
They're dancing on top of my head. You know?
I love how much NFTs have been a joke for.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I have 33 NFTs.
No, it's 34.
I'm going to get more NFTs than you.
No. The limit is 64, by the way. I have to sell some of mine.
Should I just get all
of them? Are you walking in place? Why are you walking in place? What the- Oh,
you disconnected. Why not play, like, Friday Blockson or something?
Sure.
Pee my kids. You wanna see who I simp for?
Who?
It's this really hot man.
Oh my god.
Anyways, join me.
Mm-hmm.
Join me! Together we're gonna rule the world!
Yes.
Did you join?
No, because my PC is a literal microwave on steroids.
Oh yeah, I forgot. Llama uses Witty's A-side animation. I need stress. You wanna know why I need stress?
Why?
You know how you can hold anyone of your choice?
Mm-hmm.
You already know who I'm gonna hold. Faker! I found you, Faker! Hey, bro, join!
Yeah, I'm just laggy.
Did you join?
Yes.
You sure? It says you didn't.
I did, no?
Let me find you. Did you join Friday night, like Funky Friday or Friday night Blockson?
No. Blockson.
Okay, let me try joining you then. Virgie, massive update, Friday night Blockson. Alright, let me join you. Let me put my controller away because I'm just that epic gamer. I pissed myself. Where are you? Where are you?
I'm at spawn.
I'm at spawn!
I'm with... No, I'm at spawn.
No, I'm at... Oh my god, we're not in the same... Oh my god, the screen annoying. Okay. Join your server! Come on!
Yay, now you join.
Now you. You want a 1v1, bro?
No, I suck.
Bitch, I will give two shits if you suck! Bitch, look at me dead in the eyes and tell me.
This is abuse.
Come with me.
Make
sure you adjust your keybinds first. If you use WASD for Friday Night Funkin', that's fine. I'm just saying.
I use arrows like a medicine.
Then you might have to change your key buttons.
Alright, Virgie.
Oh!
No. Okay. Hey, yo, bro, you wanna join my Discord call? Just choose any song you want. You can look any of them up. Just keep in mind, if you do look up a song, they do have their mechanics. That's just a warning.
Also, by the way, I never asked, what's the difference between easy, medium, and hard on Friday Night Bloxham?
I have no idea.
I think it's just like how fast the arrows go, honestly.
Hey, yo, bro, are you ready to join my Discord call? Oh, you're loading, aren't you?
3, 2, 1. Yeah. No! What?
No! What? Okay, hang on. I'm gonna 1v1 someone on Hacker. Actually, no, I ain't no bitch! Okay, get on the speakers. I'm about to do triple trouble.
3, 2, 1, go! Are you though? Are you really about to?
I'm on triple trouble.
I'm on your mom, anyways.
Get shitted on, kid! You know what's funny? I got a hackusation one time.
Oh, for what?
So basically, I was clapping this kid in defeat because I was hitting all six and crap, and someone, he reset and said, "Bro, turn off the hacks, kid. You're not good." And I said, "Bitch, I beat a defeat on fucking Friday Night Funkin'. The hell you mean I'm hacking?" He's just like, "Bro, I know you're hacking. You never beat the actual thing." Like, he was so salty. Gotta check my Discord. Margie, you're the only one talking.
Yeah.
Well, that's good. Guys, you know what's a hip-hop trend?
What?
Fucking... That's a 14 minutes- Oh, hell no. Nah. People want me to go into Omnipresence or something? Bro, I'm not doing a fucking 14-minute song. Hey. What are we thinking?
Where are you?
Somewhere.
Oh, I wonder. Wonder where somewhere is.
Daniel! What's this song? Can you see me?
No.
You see how there's like two, like four sections? I'm on the top left.
Oh, I see you. Wait, look. Here we go. There's no music jumping, and I'm gonna get kicked out. No.
Huh. Are you just looking at us?
What do you do?
Can you hear it?
No. No.
Damn, Daniel! Who just bit a chip into the mic? Fish.
Just fish. I like the outfit.
They said it! They said, damn, Daniel! I have a... You do not have an OnlyFans! Shut up! Oh my god, I can't do that! Have you ever beat your boyfriend at his own game? Hey, yo, join up! Join to the stage!
Okay.
Damn, Daniel! Okay, choose a song, any song.
Okay.
Damn, Daniel!
Yeah, final one. I don't know what this is.
This is Termination. Basically, right? You can rap, but you know what I have to do at all times? I have to make sure to dodge! Do you always miss those notes?
They didn't even pop up for me to know. They didn't even...
Bow! Stop running on potato! Or turn down your graphics. That might be an issue.
How do I turn them down?
You don't have to turn them down! Damn, Daniel! Go to graphics mode. Go to settings, go to graphics mode, and turn it all the way down.
There isn't a graphics mode. Where is it?
Do you not see graphics quality?
What's a graphics mode?
You don't know how to turn your graphics quality down on
what
Roblox.
What is it?
Roblox. I just came back.
It's in settings. It's in the actual Roblox settings, on like the actual Roblox menu.
Where's Sparky?
Right here.
Hi.
Oh my god, it's the gays.
I'm gonna block you. Are you being homophobic?
No! Why is
I'm sorry. I'm gonna have to. I've asked everyone around. I've asked your. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Anyways. Imagine actually being on my heart. Hey, Sparky, you wanna play some solos? Oh. The hell zone war? Oh, ew. Okay.
What do you mean with the hell zone war?
Don't like it. What the hell is this? I mean. Hey, Sparky.
Yeah.
Sparky. I did not mean to do that. I hit my D-pad. Anyways.
Hey, Sparky. Guess what? Sparky, are you in my game?
Maybe.
Sparky, look behind you, boy!
Hey, boy.
Aww. Is Sparky not gonna play with me like he always does?
What, do you wanna play Fortnite, or do you wanna do stuff in Friday Night Blocks?
We're playing Roblox.
I can't play Roblox right now.
Why?
Because I don't have my computer.
Why?
Because it's too early for me to get it out.
Why?
I'm not allowed to get it out when it's too early.
What do you mean it's too early? It is literally 5 o'clock in the evening.
Don't worry about it.
I think you are just being lazy, Likey.
I have to wait till it's around like 7 or 8.
Why?
Are you a...
This is a certified bada 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 ba.
I'm gonna do one song with Llama Lucky, and then we can do some duos.
QV, leave the call.
No, don't leave the call. I need
content. Is
what are you gonna say? What are you gonna say? What were you gonna?
He needs content.
I need friends.
My thought.
You need
content.
I need friends.
You don't have content.
Friends, not content!
I can't believe this.
I know, right?
Guys, please. Do you guys actually believe I use you for content?
Yeah.
No.
Oh. Yeah.
Oh. Hire a character and travel 100 meters. Snipe an opponent? With a sniper.
Hello, the black imposter from Among Us!
I'm still not like keen on Friday Night Boxing. I really want my secondary keybinds.
Why is Burger Bean?
Huh?
Nothing.
This is a very weird encounter. It's Bucket with the Ron. With the Ron animation versus the fucking black imposter from Among Us.
Oh my god, I just realized you saw my lock NFT. That's pog. I'm gonna cry now, anyways.
No.
Guys, if you want to buy artwork, get a commission. They're way cheaper, and they're way more worth it because you get your own artwork.
well, I mean, I could commission some funny people anyway.
Yeah, you could! Instead of owning a fucking receipt.
Oh my god, imagine paying that much for a
receipt. How did I 100% that? Jesus Christ.
You 100% in that?
That one section there, right?
Oh my god.
Jesus Christ, I am...
Are you playing Overwatch?
What?
You playing Overwatch? Not Overwatch. Overhead. Shut up. You do not talk about
Wait, can you see my stream?
No.
He probably hears it through my mic, honestly.
How do you miss on overhead?
Because I'm bugging back!
Fergie! What are you doing to the black imposter from Among Us?
Sparky, you better be using an alt animation of me in it, else I'm gonna cry.
What?
You better be using an alt animation of me in it, else I'm gonna be sad.
What do you mean?
Hey,
you better be using an animation
again.
With me.
Use an animation with Pixel, because he won't SHUT UP ABOUT IT!
Wait, he's not using one?
He's not using one, he was using the black imposter from Among Us. I am legit on the toilet. That's not good.
Don't put your mic on, please. Anyway.
No, the mic is on. Please get off. Just mute yourself or leave call. Just finish taking your shit.
No,
I
must
have
to public.
Llama, how do you get dual pickaxe version of the foundation stuff?
It's called you. Just look at it.
I'm in it right now, what do you mean? There's no version of it.
There's no actual
version. You just get it when you unlock it.
Oh, okay. POV Sparky is not playing with me. I just hit the Wii shopping music.
Do you want me to do a song with you animation?
Huh?
Like you.
Okay. Alright, that's a bit weird. I'm hungry, I'm gonna eat. You know when I said I was hungry like a few minutes ago? You know I hate more than NFTs?
What?
Mukbang videos. Anyways.
No!
Mukbang videos are so incredibly bad.
I'm gonna eat on my free lock mukbang.
My favorite mukbang person is Nikocado Avocado. I love him.
I hate my life. No.
I saw a video of him getting fucked in the ass.
So someone sent me a link from his NSFW Patreon. I was like, what? I didn't even know he had one.
He hasn't! That's a real!
Yeah!
So, he has an OnlyFans.
Spring sent an image of it. I was like, what?
I don't even want to play anymore.
Oh.
Fine, I'll play Endless.
Which one?
Hard.
Which one?
I don't know!
Is it the new one or the old one?
I think it's the... I don't know which one it is.
It's the original one, Likey.
Aw.
Oh my god, we had the same idea for the animation.
Did you use an animation with me in it?
Yeah, he's using the stress animation.
Wow, I caused you stress? I see how it is, I'm kidding. No wonder it's called stress, your arm's too heavy, Jesus Christ.
Bro, Pixel, why are you so thick? What the hell?
I like blocky avatars, leave me alone.
I mean, I know I'm a blocky avatar, but I ain't carrying a literal block.
I'm not a little block.
You're not a literal block, but you're... Look at you, bro!
I look like I'm about to fall.
Exactly.
Why am I so big? Jesus Christ. Oh wait, what do you mean it's the original? It's the new one. We're talking about Sparky. It's literally the new one, you like. There are some games that have the old one, so no. Also in school, we were in the computing class, we were learning about pixels, and then everyone just like stared at me. I was like, that was funny.
You have friends at school? I don't.
I'm blocking you. I can't unblock. I'm actually no.
I said you do because I don't have friends, dickhead.
That was so rude. That was actually like really rude of you.
I don't have friends at school, that's why I asked!
Oh, so rude.
You know what, if you find it rude, okay, go ahead.
Anyways.
Be happy you at least have friends at school.
What do you mean, do you have friends at school? Everyone has friends at school.
I don't, dickhead!
I don't.
I mean, if you think about it, you are your own friend, so...
Shut your child cartoon ass up!
What? Excuse you, llama. What the
fuck? Why you don't just go... Oh, typically, you are your own friend.
I think don't give people that hope thinking they have friends. Some don't. It's called the hard truth of reality. I'm gonna get drunk by drinking my beer.
You should
be- you wish.
Egghead.
Why the hell do you think I'm so pissy all the time?
Egghead.
Wait, I have to dodge as well?
Yeah.
Bullshit!
But you're also dodging while still typing notes.
I won!
You'll be, don't show up.
That was the best. You have to press space.
So.
Hey Sparky.
Yeah.
I could beat up Llama if I could be bothered.
Probably, I'm weak as fuck out in real life.
No, enough. I'm better at your life. I mean, obviously not on this one because I don't have my original keybinds, but like, whatever. Is this a Sonic song?
It's called Crush.
What mod is it from?
I don't know.
Mecha Sonic.
It's Mecha Team. It is a Sonic song. I'm not a foul promoter. Oh, this is a stage where Tails gets shot down. I remember that. I made a video about it. Funny. Llama, did you, oh my god, Llama, I just had the best idea ever.
What?
I just thought of what you should do for your animation for Funky Friday.
Why?
You know how the screenshot camera has like a camera?
Yeah.
Screenshot animation? Just set your image as an NFT. You take it in a picture of an NFT.
Oh my god.
Please do that, please.
But I would need points.
Do you not already have it?
I don't have it, no!
Oh.
Yeah, I bought the Amar animation, but couldn't keep that for many reasons.
You do know it got refunded to you, right?
What?!
The points got refunded to you! They always, every animation that gets removed and you own, it gets refunded.
I don't believe this for a second.
Yes, it did. Trust me. You just probably wasted it on something else. I did. I wasted it on the retrospector mic.
I think I wasted it on the tiki mic. Shit!
Where's Sparky go? I'm gonna cry.
No! I only have 3 minutes!
I'm back.
The first thing I join into is Foxy the Pirate and Bonnie versing each other.
Oh. Wait, in what way?
Oh.
Like, they're just versing each other.
In what way, though?
They're rapping.
I was gonna say,
what a position.
Hey, my life.
I get y'all like your furry shit, but bro, calm down.
Hey.
You can tell they're friends when they have the same mic.
Oh my god, why does Foxy look so drunk?
Wait, are you in the same lobby?
No, I'm looking at your screen. What is that hedge? Is that fucking Freddy? What the fuck? It's Freddy.
Oh my god, it is Freddy!
Get off the microphone, let me sit down.
Oh.
Let him sit down, Spock.
Bro, Foxy's such a badass, bro.
Yeah, get off the speakers. Let him sit down. What are you doing? Not right. Wait, did I call you Sparky?
Yes.
Oh wait, no wonder I'm still yelling at you. My stream's delayed.
I ain't your fucking boyfriend, bro.
POV, Why is Freddy in the... Do you see Freddy in the... That's so delayed. I'm so delayed. It's awful.
I am dead. Foxy! My god, bro!
My favorite person is back. I am... Yeah.
Ayo, Foxy! Mic up, bro! 3, 2, 1.
I had to charge my phone.
Have you ever mic'd up with Foxy?
Oh my god, I just realized Roblox added mic'ing up into the game.
I know.
It took me that long to realize.
POV, you have a cousin that's coming over from like 3 to 4 and then they're gonna be staying until Sunday morning and you don't like them that much?
Oh my god, Sparky! Oh my god.
What? You think I knew about them shit?
You literally... I'm done, I'm actually... No.
You think I knew about them shit?
You... We didn't even get to...
I don't worry, bro, it's 12 o'clock. We still have time, we can play.
No, we don't.
Yes, you do.
I don't get to play with you for the entire week. I'm done with you, no. I'm actually just... I'm done, I don't care.
I'm versing Foxy the pirate!
Oh... Wait... What? There we go. Not there. Oh.
Are they both gone?
Yep. I didn't even know what they were saying.
Damn, I lost a Foxy from Five Nights at Freddy's.
That's us. Oh.
Oh. So I just assume that they're not coming back.
Yeah. The only thing I understood was that, like, a cousin was coming. And then person didn't like that. Person angry. Person angry.
Yeah, that's essentially how it went.
Mm-hmm.
I sort of came into the stream blind, which is a bad idea. Cause now I don't know what to do.
Yeah.
Five Nights at Freddy's!
Mm-hmm. I have an idea. So what you do is that, like, you inhale air, and then you just scream into your mic as loud as possible.
Okay.
Are you good?
No, I'm not good! My balls! They're broken! Hey, you wanna see what I'm playing?
No.
Why do you want to say what are your Freddy's? Fuck me, Freddy. Fuck me right in the ass.
There's a child in there, man.
If there wasn't a child in there, I'd let him fuck me.
No. That isn't how it's supposed to go, man.
Also, look.
It's supposed to be.
Yes. I did play Night 2.
I'm so proud of you, man. Look, I'll clap.
How does FNAF... Oh my god. I can't wear the mask! Hello?
Hello?
Okay, hang on. It won't let me wear the mask.
The game broke. Don't want you.
Also, I'm just gonna leave this up, right? But how would it look like to get jump scared by Mangle in this?
Mm-hmm.
Cause, you know, I'd probably shit myself.
No, you know, Mangle hugs you, you know. He just hugs you.
No, she was one of the suspects for the Bite of 87 because of
Welcome to Vet Repair.
So I gotta get prepared to get jump scared, you know?
Yeah.
Now I just wait for it.
Just wait.
Yep, I hear it. I'm dead.
Uh-oh.
Oh shit, that's terrifying as hell! It was only a dream? Stupid bitch. It was only a dream. Fuck the Freddy!
What the? Why there?
There's an orphan at my desk! How do I dropkick it? Where's the dropkick option? Okay, so how do I wear the mask?
Wait, hold on. Wait, it's right click. It's right click.
It says right click.
Yeah.
Like, do I have to click somewhere by the desk?
I don't know. Yeah, wait, right there. We completely lost that.
No, why is it walk like that?
Hello, and welcome to your new summer job at the new and improved Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. I'm here to talk you through some of the things you can expect to see during your first week here and to help you get started down this new and exciting career path. Now, I want you to...
I'm going to shit myself if I play that.
No, come on, man.
Hell nah!
Look, if you don't play it now, then you're never gonna play it again. That's the thing.
You know what? I'll just play.
Yeah.
FNAF 3. Or we just won't play FNAF, realizing that Springshot could be peepaw in this. I don't want to get jump scared by a 50-year-old boomer.
Scary.
I'll let my friends play it. I'll sacrifice their asses, you know. Yes, I have little hiccups, ooh-woo. Can you just assassinate me for saying that?
Yes. Yeah. Let me give me your IP address.
Like, guys, you know what we should play? The best version of Minecraft. Cool. Let's play Minecraft Dungeons. Remember when we thought this was gonna be actual Minecraft, but way cooler, and then it turned out to be shit?
The hype is gone.
FNAF Curse music with clown music. Fucking kill me. What did I just watch? Bum 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 bum. I'll send you some of the images in them. There's only two most notable ones. Are you ready?
Yes.
So within this, right, there's this image.
Yeah.
Just wait. There's this image. You know what else there's? That ain't just gonna be a bat crack, no. Boy.
I feel like that's a pain in the butt. Just imagine somebody just fighting at like half. Like, I don't. Just imagine screaming for help. And then just somebody sees your fat ass just in a bear trap and half of it is gone.
Do I show stream it?
Yeah.
Five Nights at Spungo Bottoms. Did you know I'm getting pizza tonight? And you know who's gonna be on stream later tonight?
Who?
You already know the love of my life, blah blah blah. Pull up to the party with a chopper. You gonna dance if I let this free solo in heaven be like.
Screw it. Oh my god. Hey, guess
Tofu, no! We don't talk about no! It was our wedding day! It was wedding day! I'm sick of saying, we don't talk about, I get it's a good song and all, right? But why is it always, why does it always have to be about Bruno?
If we don't have to talk about Bruno, then why didn't we make a whole song talking about him?
Exactly! Finally! Someone who gets it! God damn it! Okay, so you see this folder, right? You know, the one right next to me, my boyfriend. This is one we don't talk about. And it's not the Bruno mod. It's a certain someone. Like, you can see the name of it. We can't talk about it. It says BB the EX update.
No, I don't know what the photo means.
Let me just show you, right? Assets.
Mm-hmm.
Shared. Images. Characters. It includes a certain summer we can't talk about.
Wait, why?
He did some very bad stuff.
Oh.
Including owning, well, it's this guy. This guy we cannot talk about. He's fucked up in every way, shape, and form. We're gonna play it, but you know what we're gonna remove? Okay. Okay, because we can't talk, you know, we can't mention him, you know what I'm gonna do? Hello? Virgie? Okay, now, we should be safe to play it, because, okay. Now listen, I do not support any of the shit that he's done, that Amar's done.
No, because, like, what did he do in summary?
Own CP, essentially.
What is CP?
I'll just text it to you, because I can't really say it on stream, otherwise I would get flagged or something.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Wait! Okay, hang on. Assets, shared, images. I know I can do something. Extra. Desktop. Gallery. What the fuck is this? Wow, I can see why I got flagged now!
What were they
working? Okay, Amar, I can see why.
Are you cursing in the 45? What the hell?
These are like all the loading screens you can have, right?
Right.
And you know what? You see, we don't support him around here, right? So I'm gonna change one of them with me and my boyfriend.
Yeah.
You know, to lighten up the mood. Also, I'm going to tell you what CP is. Okay, I sent you it. That's why we don't talk about him. Do you see why?
Oh. Oh.
Yeah, he's fucked up as hell. Oh my god, I get I don't know if this uses Llama's old animations. But if it does, I'm immediately replacing them. Extra images. No, that's not it. Assets, images. Where is it? Desktop. Gallery? This is fan made. Now, before anything, let's check. Gallery. Fan made. This is it.
Some of them are good, some of them are just like, ooh.
So let's resave that as one, right? Now if we go back, I don't think it'll update right away, but if we close it. Also, before anything else, we gotta check boyfriend. Does he use Llama's old animation? Ew! He uses the old one! Why is that not? Okay, we gotta find the new ones. Okay. Extras, shared, images, characters. Okay, we should be fine now, okay? Nothing! And again, I don't support him. I just really like the mod as a whole. And I love the other songs. Okay. Unfortunately, Split was one of the... Also, do you want me to actually make it so you can hear it?
Yeah, sure.
I'm just pissed off at what he did, dude. Like, he had everything going for him. Mm-hmm. He was one of the good mod creators. And then he just turned out to be an asshole.
No.
Did it work? Oh my god, it worked! Wait, check my stream!
I did it. That's cool.
Oh my god! It works! Look at Sans Undertale. Virgie, did you see Sans?
Yes, I saw him.
You ready for a really good song? Welcome to Bob X. Bruh. Go. Ha.
Bagel delivery!
What? I didn't order any!
Wait, the old man appears, I'm pretty sure.
It's Llama!
Hey, yo!
Look, can you see it? It's Llama! He's here! He's in the mod! Bro, Virgie!
Yeah?
Lil Llama! Lil Llama!
Shut the door for me!
What?
Fuck. We don't talk about it.
I never saw that. I never.
You know what? You know what? You know what we should just do? You know what I should just fucking do?
Yeah.
Because I know, like, any other characters are okay, but you know who isn't okay?
Who?
You know, the man of the hour, the man we don't talk about. So, guys, before any of you cancel me on Twitter for playing the mod or supporting him, look. We go to characters, extra. Why is he still here? Why is he still here?
No, I'm actually only good.
Lamar needs to not exist, so I'm deleting. You know what I'm doing? I'm deleting his script.
Yeah.
Listen, I will delete the mod if I have to. I just really like the songs. Like, you know, Funky Friday also capped some of his songs and crap. But that's because it's not directly related to the creator.
Mm-hmm.
We don't like any of their characters or anything. We don't like them as a whole. Associated. Shut up. I know I should never be giving him like any attention, any way, shape, or form. But he's gone. You know what? You know what? Fine. I know people are gonna get pissed off if I ever mention that mod again. Why is he down here? You know what? Corner. Look, I'm gonna scare the chair again. Look.
Mm-hmm.
He's gonna go right behind this shit right here every single time.
Right.
And look. See, guys? See? We don't talk about him.
No, we don't. He's just gone.
Llama is going to replace his spot. This mod I can't but can play. This is the Sky mod. It's had some drama. You know what? I know people are gonna get pissed off if I play it again. So you know what? Let's play a good mod. A mod that actually deserves recognition from someone.
Yes.
Hey!
Drama.
Hey! It's him! God, it's him!
Yes. I will go AFK real quick. Okay?
Alright.
We'll be right back.
Hey.
I'm best.
Whoa, look, it's a good mod made by a good creator who has done nothing wrong. Okay, hang on. Okay, so it seems like people are fine with me playing BNB just as long as I, like, remove Amar's script and everything. Which, you know, that's reasonable. You don't want him associated with a mod that's good. You don't want someone like that being associated with anything in that matter.
Just get him out.
Let me just make sure, like, no one can see what I'm playing. There. Because I know I'm gonna play it. People are gonna be like, "Oh my god, you like a mod?" Because I understand that reaction, but they're getting it all wrong. I don't like him, and I never will. I just really like the damn mod. Oh my god. I'm gonna send this to my boyfriend and just say, "This mod's weird." I just said, "Baby, this mod seems a bit weird." Oh my god, stop telling me to use Discord overlay! Can you see it?
Yeah, I can.
So did you know in this song... You didn't see anything?
No.
Who goes there? In the middle of me streaming? God damn. My brother asked what my background is. I'm just gonna say, bitch, I can draw anything I want. Erect these nuts. What the fuck did I just see? Oh my god. I think my dog wants downstairs. Why is my dog banging on my door? Dogs don't bang on doors! I knew it! No? No, I don't. I don't know what you're talking. She texted me saying if I got my homework done. She said I could be on it. She called me. It was on a call. No, I do call people. I'm on a call right now. What? You want the call? It was around 8 or 9. Yes. How did I find the call history? No! Go to phone? Oh, this. 7:31 a.m. Yes. It's. That's mom. You don't believe me? Why? Well, mom's starting to trust me again because I'm starting to stop lying. That made no sense at all. I'm starting to stop lying. Virgie, you didn't hear anything, okay? No witnesses.
Nope.
You didn't hear anything?
Yeah, I did. I definitely didn't hear a contact named Mom.
Okay, I'll be back later. Also, we're having fricanos tonight. My brother just said we're having Mancino's, dumb bitch. Don't matter, ball for group. Also, what screen is on for you?
It's on the stream pause screen.
Is it on this one? Can you see this?
Yeah, I can.
Okay, so let's play some copycat, right?
Yeah.
Bruh. This isn't the right copycat I wanted. No one likes them. You know who we do like? We like Dream. Oh, thank God he's off my screen. We don't like them, right? You know who we do like? You know who we do like? We like the Dream SMP. Do we like the Dream SMP, guys? Comment down below. Do you like Dream SMP, Virgie?
I do. I remember.
Oh my God! Look, it's Dorga. Is that Dork? Oh God! What is that? Ew! Ew! What is that icon for Dream? Ew! What the hell is that? Look at the bottom right. What is that? I hate that. I hate that so incredibly much. Okay, is that better? So, the Dream SMP's graphics changed a bit. You know what my furry! So, I'm not associated. Okay, what are we thinking? Jump out of Ronald McDonald's slide. Virgie, this call's on you. Jump out of Ronald McDonald's slide.
The what?
Do we choose jump out or Ronald McDonald's slide?
Jump out or Ronald McDonald slide?
What, yeah, this doing? One has Bob or Ron. Bob or Ron?
Rob.
Got it. We don't have cursed Ron. Okay, thank God it's Ron.
We'll now begin the push-up section. Ready?
Look, this is a lot more pleasurable to see, right? It's llama.
Stop posting about Among Us!
Among Us?
Among Us.
And then there's Chunky. He's dead.
Can you hear it?
Yeah.
I like it, Kudji.
You know, this isn't hard enough for me. This isn't hard enough. You want to see something hard?
I want to see something hard.
X.
Three, two, one.
So
I change Ron's sprites, right? To shit post llama 2. Remember shit post llama? Virgie. Oh, Virgie's dead. Okay then. I need to shut up and be quieter. I can't leave VC, I forgot about that. Oh, Virgie, you're back. Hello?
Hello?
Hello, hello, hello! Welcome to your first night!
So, you know what I did? So there's like this keybind to restart Discord. And I was typing to somebody, and...
You accidentally hit the restart button?
I did.
Alright, so you know what we're gonna do?
What?
So we go to shared, I think it is. Images, characters, extra. Now we look for Ron. What is this? I don't... like the name of that.
No. Wait. What is the official fan art of the thing? I'm curious. I want to see how down bad it is.
Okay, I'm gonna have to contact someone about this to change these sprites. You know exactly who I'm gonna contact about changing those sprites.
FBI.
No, I don't want J-Ghost's fucking script.
Bruh.
I found it! Stupid dumb. You ready?
Yes.
So, first things first, we do, you know, we're gonna do, a word I should not say on stream. You know, keys is what I'm just gonna say. I'm just gonna say keys.
Okay. I just realized that... spells out SR. What does that mean?
What?
Like, how they're shaped? It spells like letters. Like the second thing that you send looks like an R. The first thing you send looks like an S.
So the first thing, what do you mean?
Like, wait, look back at the pictures that you sent in general.
I'm looking at it on my phone.
They look like letters. Like, cause the first one looks like an S, the second one looks like an R.
You are on something, I don't want it.
Yeah.
Okay, so... Ron's sprites are like the easiest I've ever done. Mm-hmm. Especially for doing this with shitpost llama. Cause you know... I can just grab the picture of shitpost llama. Which, I gotta test out his new sprites, by the way.
Okay.
Alright, so, I have to make one base. I have to make shitpost llama based off of... I don't know.
So we gotta look, we gotta make Llama look as badass as possible.
Okay.
Okay, so I found it. I found it. All right, let's begin on drawing.
Yep.
This looks terrible already. That's how you know it's shitpost Llama. It's gotta look as bad as possible. How do you think it will turn out, Virgie? Just want an opinion.
I think it will turn out great. That's my opinion. My mobile phone. It's old. This phone is legit like years old, and half of its screen is going missing.
So if you don't know, this will be based off a character named Ron. Well, not Ron. Bowship, or I think it's Bowship. Yeah. So basically, I have to base Llama off of this, like shitpost Llama off of this. Mm-hmm. And don't worry, it's okay to use him because it's not him. You know who I mean by him.
Yeah. Oh.
Okay, I gotta make sure, like, he's in frame perfect. Because if I learned anything about making sprites... You know what? I'm not even gonna fix up, like, any rips he has. That's the point of Ron. Like, that's the point of Bowship in my... No, that's the point of Ron. He just needs to look as shit as possible. Oh, this looks wonderful already.
Can we see it?
You want to see the progress? Looking, Jen. This is my progress.
It's looking good, actually.
It looks good, and that's the point. It's supposed to look good. Also, I noticed this mic says mic, and because I'm too lazy to figure out if I can actually make it or not, I'm just going to make it. Now, here's the thing. Once you draw one of his sprites, the rest are easy. Because most of it is just copy and paste. Three, two, one. Alright, so now we make even worse Llama. You know how we do that?
How?
We squeeze them down. If you look at it, you probably know which one I'm doing already. You have to smush him down
and make his mouth like just wide open. But you have to show his teeth as well. Ah! I am making him in constant pain. Let's shrink him down a bit and then stretch him out a bit more. Three, two, one. We'll now begin the push-up section. Ready?
Begin. Down. Up.
Left. Right. Left. Help me. Now, his best and most normal animation out of all of this would have to be his up animation.
That was easy.
No, we don't want that one. We want one of his normal animations. We want his idol misplace his head. Hello?
Yeah, hello?
Hello? What hello? Up, Barack Obama? Alright, I'm just making him look as bad as possible. Okay, now I gotta make his mouth just a straight line. Now we gotta make him look like he's falling.
Or just flat out just dead on the floor.
And I'm good. I'm pretty sure you can use context clues to see which one I'm doing. Here's a hint, he has to look like he's falling. But they're just like shrinking, they're just shrinking his sprites down.
With his sprites, it's just like, it's just his normal self, but shrunk. That's the thing.
That's the point. So he's good. Supposed to look really bad, but good at the same time. This is turning out way too well. And I hate it. Okay, now I have to decapitate him. So I can redraw his body. Okay. What am I doing with my life?
Drawing. That's the thing. And like,
the funny part is, the animation I'm doing right now looks like he's just driving in an invisible car.
Oh.
Well, there's no going back now. I accidentally drew on the wrong frame. Wrong frame moment. Have you ever just accidentally drew on the wrong frame?
Yes, I have before.
It's the most annoying and stressful shit ever.
Mm-hmm.
Because after this, we have to make X, like, X llama. Also, I think I have to shrink him a bit. There we go. This is terrible. And the fact that I'm almost already done with his sprites. Hello?
Yeah, hello?
We're almost done.
Yay.
We can almost see this absolute abomination.
It's gonna be beautiful.
This is not beautiful. This is the exact opposite.
No,
it's a masterpiece. It's a masterpiece.
Masterpiece.
We're on the last one. Ba-da-bum-bum. Ba bum bum bum, it's the final countdown. Ba 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 bum bum.
This is perfect. I'm creating a masterpiece. Welp, you ready to see the masterpiece?
Yes. May as well ever be.
Ta-da!
Oh my god.
It's
just like him.
He looks just like him.
Mm-hmm.
Desktop, images, assets, shared. Images, characters, extra.
Yeah.
Where is it? It's a very inappropriate thing to say. Where is it? Well, be ready to see this in game.
Yes, I'm ready.
And then we gotta do X-Bob.
Mm-hmm.
And then we're set. There's no way this works, right? There's no way this terrible abomination of a creation works.
You must believe.
I really, you know what? I'm not believing because I really hope it doesn't work. Bum. Bum, ba-da-da, bum, 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 ba-da-da. Okay, you ready?
Yes.
Here we go! Ah!
We'll now begin the push-up section. Ready?
Stop posting about Among
He's
Us!
He's Among Us!
And then there's Chunky! He's dead!
He's dead. Can we just agree, like, this is the worst thing I've ever made?
No, it's a masterpiece.
And the fact that when, like, the fact that it reminds me of the Fortnite like default skin.
Wait, he actually kind of does.
And I think that's what they went with.
Probably.
For the final edition, performance for you.
Are we landing shifty shafts or what? Why does he look like that when he's...
We'll now begin the push-up section. Ready?
Okay, so you write it to... You write it to... I'm gonna do that every time I see it. Wait.
God.
Oh my god! I get what? To draw... I get to draw shitpost llama with a cat mask!
Oh my god. Use...
Okay, let's see how many, like, what do I have to draw? I need to draw 1, 2, 3, 4. I just need to draw 5 things and then I just need to stretch them. And shit. Hey! The music is good. That's the only reason why I'm still with this mod. Like, trust me, if these songs weren't as good, I would have deleted the mod right away.
Cause these, like, they're a bop.
That's the problem!
I hate it when people make, like, good things, but they're a bad person.
Worst feeling out there.
Yeah.
Alright, you ready for me to draw Catboy shit post llama?
Yes, I am.
Actually, I'll draw him good this time. Just because I can, I will draw shitpost llama in a good way. Bum. See, this one's gonna take a lot longer, and I'm sorry about that.
Oh wait, no, it's fine, I swear.
Bum 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 ba da bum ba dum bum ba da ba dum bum ba da ba dum bum 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 ba da ba dum. Do you want to listen to something else?
Sure, I guess.
Now, go make me a sandwich!
I forgot about that!
I'm cranking fucking 90s, Boship!
Alright, guys. So, we're almost done with the idle animation.
Hey.
You know what? Let's get some new music. No, this is what we did listen to. You know what? Let's just play this.
Okay.
There he is!
We'll now begin the push-up section. Ready?
God, motherfucking. God.
About Among Us! I'm...
And then there's Chunky! He's dead!
Damn.
I like it, Kudji.
Okay. Now, you know what we go back to? We go back to dry! Yay!
God. Music.
So the idle animation is done, so that's good.
What? Progress.
Progress! Now you know what's next? Giant llama getting ran over. Shit! He's dead! Like, there is no way he's gonna recover.
Yeah. There's hell.
Like, shame. You'll know what I mean once I show you. We'll be right back.
Ugh. You know what sucks? I have to manually, like, add the tires to the car. Alright, we should be good.
Alright.
We're almost done.
Okay.
All I'm gonna say is Llama is fucking dead. Alright, so now we're done with the idol and the right animation. Now we just need the animation of him stretching out.
Okay, let me check my comment section. I have returned. Hello. Okay, we're almost done drawing one thing. This is taking so long just to stretch him out even more. Like all I've been doing for these past 3 minutes is just stretching him further and further.
Damn.
Just clicking copy. Hey! Move! Stretch! Oh my god, thank god, that's done. Now we need his up animation. So another thing, why I'm playing this mod is I think the developers deserve a lot more credit for what they get, considering they were the ones that were rushed.
Honestly.
Alright, one more! We need just one more animation.
Yeah!
And with that,
I not gonna lie, that actually made me jump a little bit.
I present to you X-Llama.
Yeah.
God, I spent so long on that.
Yeah.
Wait, let me check the original size for Bob. Not Bob, Ron.
Okay.
Shared characters. Extra. Stupid dumb. That's what I thought. I knew it would not just be that easy.
God.
Edit. Copy. Paste. Why does it always do that?
This is every time they try to do something. It resets the thing of the folder size, so.
Okay. We should be set. Ba-da-ba-bum. Come on. I spent way too long for that.
3, 2, 1.
Oh my god!
So, Hawaii 5-0, you ever seen that show?
Here we go. It's so good! Can you see it? Can you hear it?
I can.
God, motherfucker.
There he is!
Oh my god.
Something completely different.
Can I put my balls in your jaw?
We're gonna be talking about the penis.
Audio Jungle.
Oh god, it's Sans! Sans Undertale.
Sans.
And that's the new Metroidvania.
English, I understand.
That's on you.
Sans! Audio Jungle.
My heart. I love her.
Have you ever been beaten by a wet spaghetti noodle by your girlfriend because she has a twin sister and you got confused and fucked her dad? That's how it feels to drive a Ford F-250.
Thank you, Mama. Oh my god! We're learning how to make the bomb on!
Welcome to Prem Block Hooters.
Oh, you have to go home, you fucking dead. I don't have it, you fucking.
I like it, cuz.
I'm a femboy. X3 nuzzles.
Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle.
Deal with it.
Trapaholics, real trap shit.
Audio Jungle.
Classic.
Yeah, I'll come to dinner right now, actually. Now's a pretty good time to come to dinner. Yeah, I guess I'll go to dinner right now. Yeah, I'm coming, Mom. I'm coming to dinner, you know?
That was a mess.
That was the worst thing I've ever made in my life. And now I'm gonna get canceled on Twitter.com for playing this mod, even though I deleted any sign of a certain someone. You know a good song.
What's a good song?
You like anime high schools?
3, 2, 1, go.
Oh my god. Also, the drop on this is awesome. There's another drop, I'm pretty sure. Well, not exactly a drop, but a transition. I think it's after this. But we're going to manga, boys. You think I'm kidding?
I mean, maybe? I don't know.
I wasn't joking. He does his little bow. Is that... No! 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 I'm sick of seeing him! I'm sick of him! That's it. I'm done.
People, the last straw.
That's the last straw. You know what we're doing?
What?
We're gonna exit out of the game.
Mm-hmm.
Go over here. Assets.
Like
images. Loading. Goodbye. It didn't delete.
Oh, okay. Drag it to the bin.
It's reactive.
Delete.
No, no, no. Oh, it's all gone.
Delete.
Burn it off.
This is the only loading screen allowed. And this one. No. No. These two need to go away. They have a certain someone in here. Extra.
Well, fun fact. The, like, one with official art. What was
fun
it?
Fun fact, I know where you live.
Bruh.
You know what we can do?
What?
We could just remove all of this.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, let's remove all of... Oh my god. I can't remove the fun fact text.
Oh.
Okay, fine. I'll delete them one by one. One. My fucking god. Ah! Delete. Oh no, if only this was still true. Man, you have potential, but you...
Wait, no, let me read it. I can read it. We Bob and Bosa aren't dating yet. Oh. Wait, aren't they brothers? What?
They're not brothers, no, they're friends.
Oh.
Delete. Delete. If you leak other people's stuff, you are a virgin. Well, typically, everyone's a virgin, then. In the background is this prequel to week one. In the future, every member of the Bob Gang will be in the mod.
Oh my god.
Ronald McDonald's slide has 76 memes in it.
This will never happen.
Split with me in 2 hours. No. Sticky, I think you
Sticky,
made
Sticky, I
shut up.
The X-Men
shut up. Shut up. No.
I'm gonna work on my- No.
No.
Why not? Fun fact.
Now we have-
Bruh.
Wait, show me that IP address. Extend it.
No, wait, no.
I want to see who's who with that location, please.
No.
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 Do not re-upload it. I will re-upload it.
What if I re-upload it?
Getting a full combo
that's
on all
fine.
Songs.
Hit the... Bruh. That's going to be the only one to just hit the note.
If your computer is struggling, try the credits in the Linux service icon to
no,
go.
No.
Gallery. Let me read.
No.
Let me read. No. Try out, Bob. Can
no.
You let me
no.
Okay.
W.
Aves.
AIDS.
No.
There. This mod should be Bob. This mod should be Amar free.
Yeah.
If it isn't, I'm going to commit arson on everyone I care about. Okay. Oh, it's just gonna crash.
I think it's your emoji.
It doesn't crash! It just doesn't show it.
Fun fact, Bob Mod.
Oh my god.
Pro tip.
It's nothing. We're Amar free!
Fun fact, nothing.
Fun fact.
Fun fact, you don't need to know what it is.
Also! If you fail enough.
Audio jump.
Look at the icon.
Fun fact.
Fun fact! proceeds to type your entire IP address. Okay, so, you know what? Let's play the actual mod now.
Yay!
What the fuck? Bob and...